A glimpse of my story is that my transgressive genderqueer mestizaje, that is, born of a Mexican mother and Anglo father. I was born and raised in the Republic of Texas, which I tend to say is northern Mexico, and have spent my entire life studying theology and ethics from an undergrad all the way through to a PhD. And my story is one of resistance. I have resisted technologies of normalization, and I've resisted technologies that keep me down as a flourishing person. I have leaned into a type of queer freedom that is rooted in difference and unpredictability. I think there's vibrant life in the unpredictability of freedom, and that rights and privileges shouldn't dictate what our freedoms are.